going on YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to be doing a couples Q&A video. We ain't gonna waste no time, so make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and comment what you want for Christmas, because you see we Christmas theme in this bed. You feel what I'm saying? And you peep the brand hoodie. Show the back real quick.
Can you see it?
Got the back, you feel me? Got the star with the okay? Mm-hmm. All right, but she gonna start off with the first one, and we finna get jumpy.
What pet peeves do you guys have for each other?
Pet peeves?
6.5 hours later.
Getting an attitude over the littlest shit. That blows me. Real life blows me. That's just one of them. My turn.
Does that mean I don't answer?
Oh shit. You can answer it. Yeah, answer yours. What is your pet peeve? Just one.
Give me a second. I actually can't think right now. You
ask
me questions.
Out of all this, she always be talking about some. I got so many.
I have icks.
Who's gonna do a TikTok talking about icks? And now
I do have an ick.
Pet peeves, icks.
It's just like OCD about literally everything. That's
everything gotta be clean.
Not even that. It's just you like to pick.
Okay, buddy. This is a. Ways you guys have grown together.
We have a few. I think our communication has gotten better. We know how to communicate.
Yeah.
How to receive it.
That's true. I feel like, communication is definitely one of them, but since you already said it, I gotta pick a different one. So I guess I'll say motivating. We motivate each other and hold each other accountable. Mm-hmm. For example, today, I love my combos. The cheese, to be exact. Cheddar cheese. And we basically eating healthy. We've been eating healthy. And she wouldn't let me get the combos. Mm-hmm. So that's what I would say. Us growing together.
Who said I love you first?
I was gonna ask that one next. She did.
No, he did. He actually did. I did.
It was complicated, and I ain't want to say it.
But he said it. Don't cap.
I did. What's your favorite quality of each other?
Quality like your feature, or like.
It could just do a feature and personality type thing.
Okay, feature, I say smile. And then I'd also say your drive for working.
Yeah, your boy be working hard. Mine, I'm gonna say it's definitely the smile, but I can't say the smile, so I'm gonna go with the hair. Look at this hair.
Ooh-wee.
And her ambition.
Okay. What do you guys fight about the most?
The littlest shit possible. For example.
Example, bro.
I'm finna hop on the game. See, you always do this to me.
He do. Every time I come over, he wanna get on the game with Cole.
I need my.
What am I here for?
I need my my peace. I be with her 24 hours a day.
Okay.
Literally, she be here.
So I'm not your piece?
Oh, bro.
Don't do that. You is. I just like to take my time and play my game and enjoy my time.
He be fighting because he don't know how to drive my car. That'll start a fight real quick.
And my legs barely fit in it.
No, but he stopped way too close to other cars. And that's where the argument starts.
What makes you guys so compatible?
Shit, nothing really.
You shitting me? both love going to the gym.
I think that because we are opposites, we are compatible. We're not alike in any way.
Our mindsets definitely
are different or compatible. What do you mean?
Different.
Yeah.
Funny is, oh, it's your turn.
I guess
your boy was on the road, kid.
Funniest moment together.
I'm sure it's been a lot, but I'm going to say the one that happened today. We in Walmart, right? Getting our, what's it called?
Asparagus.
Lettuce, carrots, all of that.
We did not get lettuce.
Shit.
We capping.
Okay. Our good shit.
Learn your vegetables.
We in the organic thing, getting our shit.
I hand her phone. A few seconds later. Where's my phone? Phone in the hand. Where's my phone? I'm just letting her be confused at this point, because what do you mean, where is your phone? It's literally in your hand. And she looks down, and we just get the rolling. Rolling out loud. That was the funniest shit. And I should have vlogged that. I should have vlogged the whole day, because we made a good-ass dinner. Mm-hmm. Matching PJs, took pictures. I'm going to put a couple of them up here. All right, now it's my turn. Oh shit.
Oh, is you fumbling it?
Where and when did we first meet?
When? I drove to your house, then we went to Nick's.
Nick's Patio. For all of my South Bend, Mishawaka, Elkhart people, y'all know what Nick's is, and y'all know it busts. Nick's Patio.
Stop swinging that shit. It's dripping on you. Yeah.
I probably ain't even got no water in here to be pouring. Shit.
Hello.
How y'all day been? Let me know in the comments how y'all day was. What y'all asking for Christmas? Shit. I'm thirsty. Hello.
Okay. How long have we been together?
4 months.
Are you sure?
August, I asked her the day before she left to go to college, which was August 19th. I took her out to dinner. And yeah, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, gonna be 4 months. 3 months and yeah. 3 months. Boom. Do I have any weird obsessions?
Yeah, you like to kiss my right cheek a lot. That's a weird obsession.
So what?
Yeah.
So what? Your weird obsession is taking my whole damn bed. I'll be on a game, I come back, she be on my... I'll put the picture on this video, keep playing.
That's not an obsession. That's a habit?
A weird obsession?
I don't think we actually have a weird obsession.
Yeah, I don't think so. I don't think we the motherfuckers on strange addictions. So yeah, we don't eat mattresses and shit like that. So I don't know about that one.
When did you meet my family?
After a gym session, I went over to her house because her parents wanted me to meet them. And this was we dating yet? No, we wasn't dating yet. But we had went to the gym, got a good pump. It was a great pump, wasn't it? Don't you think?
Mm-hmm.
Put her through a push day. And yeah, I went over to her house after that and met them then.
When did I meet your mom? I think I met her on your birthday when I came in.
If I can find a picture, I'm definitely posting it. She got me some orange Crocs. Hell of my favorite snacks and shit back when I was eating nasty.
Actually,
and
let me go look. Hold on. You don't have to get the Crocs. Because I might have met her. I get these days confused. Okay, so I might have met her this day, but June 4th.
It might have been June 4th, which was a few days before my birthday, so.
But I didn't, like, actually, like, talk. So, I don't know when you would count that.
Whenever I said, Mom, this is Drea. Drea, this is Mom. What was your first impression of me?
You were cocky. That was the first impression. You say confidence, I say cocky.
Ain't nothing wrong with having a little confidence.
What was yours, mine?
The first impression was she seemed innocent, but in the back of my head, you can't always have that thought because she's a female.
Don't do that.
Boom!
What am I not good at?
Allowing me to play the video game sometimes when I wanna relax my mind. Hello!
What's yours?
What do you mean?
What am I not good at?
Validating my feelings.
That's false.
Mm-mm.
Alright. What am I good at? I can be on
EA Sports. It's in the game.
I be locked in when it comes to the video games, especially Rainbow Six Siege. And if y'all can see over there, which you can't, I got it pulled up. Cause best believe I'm hopping on when I get done with this video. You feel what I'm saying?
You're good at taking pictures.
That too. And if y'all don't know, my Instagram, WhatPam, follow me. Link gonna be in the description. Crazy fits coming soon, so stay tuned to that. It's my turn. Nicknames for each other.
V. Stink butt.
Hers is baby carrot. Cause she had on my green champion shorts with an orange top, and she's like a carrot. I'll put that picture on the screen too if y'all want me to.
No, do another no.
Pookie.
No.
Pookie, Pookie.
Do another one. Be for real. Be a for real one.
Her.
How about Dre?
I got some that a lot of people don't call her, so I try and come up with unique things. One week it might be this, one week it might be this. I like to change them up. Oh yeah, I like changing them up sometimes. Shit, fuck it, why not? I didn't feel what I'm saying.
What do I do on my free time?
Get on my damn nerves. I'm just playing. She reads or go to the gym. That's pretty much, yeah. We be sending each other selfies like, look at the pump. Yeah, I'm trying to teach her how to lat spread. It's getting there. It's definitely better than where we first started, so.
Right.
Yeah. Plus, you gotta answer it now.
What do? You play the game, you go to the gym, take pictures.
Always essential.
Go thrifting.
Yep, thrifting, you gotta go, it's mandatory.
Yeah.
You gotta love thrifting. Alright, well, that's gonna be it.
That's gonna be it for this one. If y'all want a part two, leave it in the comments and we'll make another one. Get a little Q&A action. Make sure you follow the Instagram. I'ma have her Instagram in the description because she's gonna become a streetwear fashion model as your boy. So y'all go check her page out, follow her, and y'all stay tuned for the next one.
If it gets you living, but when you die, that's when they like they miss you. We selling puss all on the fuckers, anybody can hit you.